Hold on. I'm going to show you how well this Berkel slicer works. Power switch right here. You can hear it running. See the blade moving. It's an automatic. You can do it by hand manually. Slides up and goes down. I'm going to turn it into the automatic mode. Back to manual. The thickness gauge, show you how that works. Turn the knob here. So it goes up. Goes down. And the last thing is turn it off. Sharpener. Show you that. See the wheels there? Both in pretty good shape. And we'll set it in this position right here. And show you how well that it sharpens. Turns power back on. Little lever back here. Pull over on it. Turn it back off. Lift this, turn it that way. Line the pin up, it just goes right back down in there. So this loosens up, comes off for cleaning.